Well, as I say, school teachers had problem too, and they felt isolated. At least many of them, I got the impression, did. And so what I did was start the concept of Chemistry Teachers Centre. And this I did, I was a member of the Royal Institute of Chemistry, as was in those days, and they were very interested in the training of chemists and the teaching of chemists through practical work in technical colleges and so forth. But they were also interested in the school syllabus, and they backed my starting of the Chemistry Teachers Centres. And our idea was to have the a period, I think we met once a month in the university, all teachers of chemistry within a 30-mile radius, which went down to Durham and up to Morpeth and so forth, in the Newcastle area, were invited to join, and many did. And we talked together, it was semi-social. There was a lecture on a particular topic, particularly new chemistry that was going in, or how to approach teaching. They had subjects that they put, but the important thing that they were interacting with the staff of the chemistry department, particularly the inorganic chemistry, because that was the area that I was most involved in. And that was an enormous success.